If Merriam-Webster did in fact define the term sports sedan, we are confident that the BMW 3 Series would be the first entry. Its reputation is built on the backs of 3 Series gone by, as this is the first ever 3 to merely whelm us. An objectively strong performer, the 3 Series lacks the seductive man-machine connection of its forebears, and it's pricey. With sedan, sports wagon, BMW speak for, well, wagon, and Gran Turismo hatchback models and a powertrain lineup encompassing two gasoline inline fours, a diesel, an inline six, and a plug-in hybrid, the 3 Series family is bigger than BMW's entire lineup was when the 3 Series was born in the 1970s. The 330i, the more powerful gasoline inline four model, is graced with a new engine, which prompted the name change from 328i. The inline 6 model also got a new engine in 2016 and traded its 335i badge for one reading 340i. The diesel 4-cylinder in the 328D is unchanged, as is the base gas turbo 4-cylinder in the 320i and the plug-in hybrid powertrain in the 330e. Trims and options we'd choose. BMW opens pricing at $34,445 for the 180hp inline 4320i, and as tempting as it is to spring for the 340i's 320hp turbocharged inline 6, that'll cost you almost 50 large. The humble 320i offers as much driving satisfaction, though, particularly if you opt for the no-cost 6-speed manual transmission. Pay the $500 for heated front seats and grab the $1,300 sport package, stiffer suspension, sport seats, M Sport steering wheel, and 18-inch wheels with performance tires, too. Congratulations, you've bought into the 3 Series mystique for $36,245 while hewing to its basic fun-to-drive roots. Standard features include 180hp turbocharged 2.0-liter inline 4. 6-speed manual transmission, no-cost option. Rear-wheel drive. The handling feel of the 3 Series might not be what it once was, but its engine lineup is as strong as ever. The company's name is Bavarian Motor Works, after all. As with most of its competitors, the 3 comes standard with a turbocharged inline 4 engine, but BMW also offers a turbocharged inline 6 as an option. When it comes to a comprehensive lineup of powertrains, BMW has almost every base covered, offering an optional, more powerful turbocharged inline 4 as well as diesel and gasoline electric plug-in hybrid variants. Each gas engine, from the 180hp turbocharged 2.0-liter inline 4 in the 320i to the 320hp turbocharged inline 6 in the 340i,